You wish something more of me? I confess, I did not think the priestess would part with it. So be it. Set me free and I will follow you against the Blight. I have spent my life in the Vanguard. I know war, and your lands need all the help they can get. And so it is done. I will follow you into battle. In doing so, I shall find my atonement. May we proceed. I am eager to be elsewhere.
Oh, blast. Yes.
Vashadin.
Yes.
Blood and damnation. Indeed. Yes. Ha! Go.
Yes.
And right. Stay.
bad day, huh?
Huh.
Let him take notice and shine upon thee, for thou hast done his work this day.
Right away. As you like.
You will learn to fear me!
That's a lot of blood.
I shall.
Blasted.
Yes.
Of all the...
Let him take notice and shine upon thee, for thou hast done his work this day. And the stars stood still, the winds did quiet, and all animals of earth and air held their breath. All was silent in prayer and thanks.
Yes.
Vashadin.
Indeed.
Yes.
We done heard what was said. You're a warden. I don't know if you killed King Kaelin, and make her forgive me. I don't care. But that bounty on your head could feed a lot of hungry bellies. Attack!
Yeah!
Let's have some glory!
Run while you can! And ever light this part!
Attack!
Let's do this quickly! Here comes trouble!
Go!
Yes? As you like. Going. Send some dark spawn.
I go?
Mighty timely arrival there, my friend. I'm much obliged. The name's Bodan Fedic, merchant and entrepreneur. This here is my son, Sandal. Say hello, my boy.
Hello.
Road's been mighty dangerous these days. Mind if I ask what brings you out here? Perhaps we're going the same way. Complicated? Somehow I imagine that only says half of it. Thank you for the offer, but there may be more excitement on your path than is good for my boy and me. Allow me to bid you farewell and good fortune.
Goodbye.
Now then, let's get this mess cleaned up, shall we?
And I'm off.
Bad dreams, huh? Drank more like, as in the tainted blood, remember? You see, part of being a Gray Warden is being able to hear the Darkspawn. That's what your dream was, hearing them. The Archdemon, it talks to the Horde, and we feel it just as they do. That's why we know this is really a blight. I don't know if it's really a dragon, but it sure looks like one. But yes, that's the Archdemon. It takes a bit, but eventually you can block the dreams out. Some of the older Grey Wardens say they can understand the Archdemon a bit, but I sure can't. Anyhow, when I heard you thrashing around, I thought I should tell you. It was scary at first for me, too. That's what I'm here for. To deliver unpleasant news and witty one-liners. Anyhow, you're up now, right? Let's pull up camp and get a move on.